I won't upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants it work. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need 2 workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
Again, we'll double your pay for this shift.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her would be big money.
Scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
Huh?
alone. Take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's baby. I mean, has he been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Now, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. I was gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yep, here we are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. Miraculous. All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay with better back here in the Republic, too.
You really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, how can you take it off this soggy rock?
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually. You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
Please, trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it.
Rock.
Bounties out of people.
No. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Sometime now. I've never never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it.
You don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, disappear.
I'm just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Melchidella.
Yeah. I won't be seeing me for a while, Rob.
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Thank you.
If you all haven't watched Star Wars before this, you apparently have no clue of what's going on here. Well, apparently that's the sister of the Force. You know how Anakin Skywalker had two kids? One was Luke Skywalker and one was his sister. And then so that's Darth Vader's daughter. So she's named Daughter of the Force. So that's a little recap for you guys if you're if you haven't watched the classic or the old school Star Wars or the Clone Wars, because the Clone Wars also talks about that, and the classic talks more about like a lot of information. So if you haven't watched the classic and just watched the new movies of Star Wars, you would have to go back and start from the beginning. So yeah, at Tom. Anakin's daughter, I believe.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary. Execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked. Wow. We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes. You are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found a Jedi!
Now.
Got a stowaway. Shouldn't have come here.
And a lot of this, in this series, I think it's going to be probably a 2-hour-long episode. But anyways, this talks about, kind of before the war and into the war, because they're already in war already with the Rebel Alliance. This mostly talks about, the new Jedi, him, Cal, he's experienced in his new powers. Well, he already knew he was a Jedi. Well, he is a Jedi.
find out.
Training after all. Who is your master?
Padawan. Someone I killed, perhaps.
What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? That stroke will be your last. I will destroy you. Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Amnesty.
shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Reese Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Menace is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
The Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? Why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
No, we're not good enough for you.
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Pagano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. You were talking in your sleep.
Ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, General T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment.
You survived. You're not alone. Not anymore.
Come up on our destination.
So I hope you guys, before we get any further up, you guys smash the like button, post notifications, and there will be more bangers like this video. That was very interesting talk they had there. The Force is connected to all living things. The Force is very strong. What he's saying is if he meditates or he can let his guard down very easily, and his Force is damaged. Like, I don't know what he means by that, but he, he's trained, but not that much. His master, Jarl Tupul, I think he must have not trained him enough to control the Force, because the Force is very powerful. You could use it for good or evil. And I hope you guys enjoyed this little series. Hope you guys smash like button, post notifications, and subscribe. I know I said it more than twice, but you know, maybe a like, maybe. Anyways, guys, let's just get back into the Star Wars. Oh, wait, guys, sorry. Reason why I'm quiet most of the time, because I want you guys to hear and listen to the show. Kind of like a movie, kind of. But I'm the one playing. So, yeah, let me guys enjoy the video. Reese's Pieces.
This is the banner. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Are you hide out here?
We're done hiding. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy and a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
So I think what she meant by that is Yoda. Or it could be Luke Skywalker or Ben, like, you know, past. And sorry guys, I just had to move my seat a little bit. So my back's getting kind of sore, so who cares? I'm making this video for you guys, Valentine's Day, and you know, I just want to spend time with you guys.
There's already one here. Why does Seer need me?
Thank you. Don't text me. I'm doing a video right now. I'm sorry. No. No. God damn it. Who is this?
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Save point. That's actually pretty nice. How much skill point? I have zero. So, rest. I kind of might know what he meant by that. He gets all intense after he gets done meditating.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Hold on. Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Oh, that's way more useful. That'll be like the most I wish I was that robot. I don't have to climb these mines.
Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting
there. So I'm here. Rotate. Zoom in. My destination. How do I? Save point. Unexplored path. Oh, so there's two. Okay. Saying there's two paths. I am too short. Yep.
Any ideas? Trying to get across this gap somehow.
Doodly doop. Doodly doop.
Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Cut it open. Wow. My lightsabers are not as strong as I thought.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore.
Oh. You should stop right there.
Where is this place?
I believe. That's actually pretty useful, though. Interesting. I get up there, though? Yeah, I'll figure it out. God damn it.